Alejandra López. Alejandra López.
Present.
Aletri Silva.
Present.
Astrid Grande.
Present.
Jamie Osorto. María Carranza. Ruth Rivera. Suani, David. Alex Morales.
Present.
Ángel Osorio.
Present.
Ángel Vázquez.
Present.
Cristian Mejía.
Present.
Diego Godoy.
Present.
Henry Izaguirre.
Present.
José Gómez. José Gómez. Leonardo Calderón. Okay, guys. Let's continue with the last class. Locations. We have locations. Use the cardinal points north, south, east, and quest to talk about general locations. Okay, for examples, where is Central America? Where's Central America? It's in the south of Mexico. Where's Nicaragua? It's in the south of Honduras. Okay. Where is Honduras? It's to the east of Guatemala. Okay, guys. Where's Honduras? It's to the east of Guatemala. Where's Honduras? It's to the west of Nicaragua. Es lo que viene siendo. La pregunta es, ¿dónde está Honduras? Está al este de Guatemala y al oeste de Nicaragua. Para dar puntos de referencia, ¿ok? Cardinal points about general locations. De ahí tenemos northwest, southwest, northeast, and southeast. Lo que viene siendo noroeste, suroeste, noreste y sureste. Eso significan estas abreviaturas de estas palabras que están acá, la N y la W. N en W, N en I, S en I, en S en W.
Ready.
Ready.
Me falta. Did you finish, guys?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, guys, let's continue. Examples. El Salvador is bordered by the Pacific Ocean to the south. Ocean. To the south. Guatemala is bordered by Mexico to the northwest. Nicaragua is bordered by Honduras to the north. Honduras is bordered by to the west by Guatemala. Okay, Costa Rica is bordered by Nicaragua to the north. Costa Rica is bordered by Panama to the south, the southeast.
Ya casi.
Me falta todavía.
Ya, profe.
Ya casi.
Ya casi.
Hey guys, asking for and giving directions. Use the preposition and to tell about a permanent location. Excuse me, where is the laundry? It's on Central Street, to the next to the National Park. Dice que está en la calle central, seguido de, conjunto de, el Parque Nacional. Is there a cafeteria around here? Yes, there is a good one on Windy Street opposite the bus station. Yes. Hay una buena en la calle Windy, opuesto a la estación de bus. Can you finish tu copy?
I finished.
Okay, guys. Excuse me, where is the gas station? The gas station is next to the mall. Excuse me, where is the library? The library is opposite to the supermarket. Excuse me, where is the bank? The bank is between the inn and the restaurant. Excuse me, where is the church? The church is behind the school.
Ready.
Me falta la cuatro.
Okay, guys. Please look the exercise number 7 on page 66, please. Did you finish, guys? ¿Terminaron?
Yes.
Okay. Letter C, bank and blue buildings. The question, excuse me, where is the bank? Letter C, exercise number 7 on page 66. Yes? Página 66, ejercicio número 7, letra C, picture C, donde están los edificios. Ahí va debajo de la imagen, usted escribe bank, pleca, blue buildings. O sea, edificios azules. Okay, guys, vamos a recompartir esta pantalla para que me entiendan. Okay. You have the four pictures. First picture. Next to shop, okay? Second picture. Second picture, bookshop, and restaurant, okay? Third picture. Bank and blue buildings. And fourth picture, church and shops. Okay. Letter A. Excuse me. Excuse me. Where is the gas station? Letter B. Answer. The gas station, esta ya la tienen ustedes en sus libros, solo es para que se guíen. Is next to, ¿la entiendo? Next to the shop. Okay. Letter B. Excuse me. Where is the white car? Where is the white car? The white car is opposite the black car. Letter C. Excuse me. Where is the bank? Where is the bank? The bank is between the blue buildings. Letter D. Excuse me. Where is the church? Where is the church? The church is behind the shops. Okay.
please, type in your text.
Ready.
Hey, Angel Osorio, write the name of the object below. Select them from the box. Stop, cabinet, refrigerator, kitchen, drawers, microwave, toaster, and see. What is the number one? Look at the picture and on page 67, exercise number 10. What is the number one? Ahí ya tiene el número, solo es de que lo diga.
Refrigerator.
Refrigerator. What is the number two? Diego Godoy. What is the number two? According to the picture on page 67, exercise number 10. Henry, what is the number three?
Cabinet.
Excellent. Aletri, what is the number four?
Sink.
Christian, what is the number four?
Drywall.
No, careful. Carpetera. Okay. What is the number five, Leonardo? Toaster. Toaster. What is the number six? Astrid. Astrid. What is the number six? Leonardo, what is the number six?
Stop.
Stop. Josue, what is the number seven? Okay, Henry.
¿Cuál profe?
The number seven.
Microwave.
Microwave. Microwave. And the number eight, Angel Osorio. Come on.
Sink.
Sink. Okay. Excellent, guys. Finish for today with the class. The homework. La tarea, jóvenes, consiste, la vez pasada grabaron el audio, ¿verdad? Del vocabulario. Ahora, sobre ese vocabulario, lo que van a hacer es hacer dibujos. Ya lo tienen, hagan los dibujos, los pegan en su cuaderno, y de ahí yo le voy a habilitar el espacio para que lo cargue el día de mañana. ¿Estamos?
Ok, profe.
¿Entendido? Dale. Solo lo que van a hacer esta vez es hacer los dibujos, pegar o dibujar. Bueno, nos vemos el día de mañana.
Todo el vocabulario.
Buen día. See you tomorrow, guys.
Bye.